1 Timothy chapter 2. I exhort then, first of all, there be made supplications, prayers, intercessions, thanksgivings for all men, for kings and all who are in authority, that we may lead a quiet and peaceable life in all piety and gravity. For this is right and acceptable before God our Savior, who wills all men to be saved and to come to the full knowledge of the truth. For there is one God, also one mediator of God and of men, the man Christ Jesus, who gave himself as a ransom for all, the testimony in its own times, in regard to which I was set a preacher and apostle. Truth I say in Christ, I do not lie, a teacher of nations in faith and truth. I intend, therefore, that men pray in every place, lifting up holy hands, apart from anger and deliberation. Also the women in like manner, in orderly apparel, to adorn themselves with modesty and sobriety, not in braided hair or gold or pearls or clothing of great price, but which becomes women professing godly piety through good works. Let a woman learn in quietness and all subjection, and I do not allow a woman to teach nor to rule a husband, but to be in quietness. For Adam was formed first, then Eve. And Adam was not deceived, but the woman, having been deceived, came into transgression. And she will be saved through the childbearing, if they remain in faith and love and sanctification with sobriety.